Shri P. Ravindran Kumar.
Thank you, sir, for the opportunity to speak on the National Medical Commission Bill 2019. Sir, I would like to express that our Honorable Prime Minister has entrusted the Health and Family Welfare Ministry to the apt personality Dr. Sri Harshvardhanji, followed by the inability of the Medical Council of India while performing its statutory duties and responsibility. I heartfelt thanks to our Honorable Prime Minister for providing AIIMS to Tamil Nadu people. I congratulate our Honorable Minister of Health for his successful implementation of the pilot project of the Pulse Polio Program in Delhi in the year 1994. Later, the program was launched nationwide, leading to more than 88 million children being immunized. So, when our Honorable Prime Minister took his charge as second term, all the corrupted persons in the country got admitted in the hospitals, and daily they are taking pressure tablet. Sometimes that pressure reflects in this house also. Sir, I accept and agree the statement of Honorable Minister regarding this NMC. It will be the backbone of the entire medical system, which would wipe off the challenges being faced in the existing medical scenario, and it clean and regularize the medical system, which is severely damaged due to corruption, attaining the goal of quality health coverage to every citizen of India, which is one of the major objectives of our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji. Sir, I conclude with this point. I would like to bring to the notice through you, sir, whereas the Tamil Nadu state government, our Purachi Thalavi, our leader Purachi Thalavi Amma, continuously affirmed and urging this central government not to intervene the medical college admission procedure and to exempt the NEET exam for students studying in state board syllabus. Despite all the positive elements of NMC bills, I would like to represent on behalf of my AIADMK party and Tamil Nadu state government on the stand of abolishing the NEET and next exam, and under this protest on behalf of my party, I oppose this bill. Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா please like and share பண்ணுங்க. மறக்காம எங்க சேனலை subscribe பண்ணுங்க.